Dead Island 2. I should go and download all the videos for Dead Island 1. Well, for Dead Island, Deadline, and Riptide. And then also download all the videos for 2. And then put them all together in each separate video. Or should I just put them all in one long-ass marathon video? I'll just do 3 separate videos because, Dead Island by itself is 12 hours.
Let's go this way. Try that lever. Use the ladder. Grab that fence. We can use this fence. Let's go there. Let's go this way. We need to go that way. Let's go this way. We need to go that way. Distraction.
Watch, we're gonna get into the helicopter and the helicopter's gonna fly. Yeah, I thought so.
The sound will draw those things away from
and we'll either be back on this
okay,
island
I'll see if the speakers
still
can see it all from here.
This game
the
takes place on
tourist town.
This.
Come on, there's no CD. All right, there's got to be one around here somewhere.
It has to be in one of the zombies, doesn't it? I mean, we could just be overlooking it.
Maybe there's something useful.
Yeah, it's on the table back here. Come here. It's literally straight on the table over there. We walked by it. I'm gonna save the rest of that combo. Just
in the morning.
Wow, these zombies woke back up. Oh, I have 7 skill points.
Maybe there's something in here.
Okay, it is. I'm just checking because it's awfully fucking cold right here. Nope, this chopper can't take all of these people. The fuck? Everyone thinks they're getting rescued. Oh, 11 people? Nah, that can fit at most 4. Probably 6.
We're here to take you home! Prepare for evacuation! Line up! The immune first! The others need to step aside!
Hey! What are you wa-
I outrank you, officer, and I am ordering you to let those people off.
Sorry, sir! I have my orders! First the immune!
And then the rest of you! I told you this would happen! I'm getting on!
Sir! You take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire!
Why are you doing this?
Where the fuck is your weapon? Grenade
launcher? Now.
Get off the ladder, sir!
Don't you threaten us!
You will answer for your actions, soldier!
Blam! Now! Or we shoot you down!
Put it down or you die!
This is my last warning, sir! I have my orders!
Oh. All they had to do was let the immune on first. Then they would leave behind the people who aren't immune.
Here they come!
I got mine.
Coming!
Pull this ugly son bitch off me!
I saw it. Oh, hell am I. What the fuck?
Jesus!
Zombies even get on this roof. That's well, I mean, you kinda have to, because there's no way for them to get up here.
Grab that
or if they went on top of the mountain behind you. I picked one up.
Yeah, we can use this fence.
Ah, watch yourself!
Yeah.
Go!
7 months ago has 143 million, and the one that came out 2 days ago only has 100 million.
I need more bullets! It didn't release 7 years ago and it's not releasing. Because they went through four separate companies to develop this game. Because the first three companies were like, dude, this is too much to this is way too much to do in a game. Too much to work on and everything. But they didn't care. They still did it. Took four separate companies to help, but I did too. Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone's coming with us.
Cave in his face.
But yeah, like, I'm glad it's coming out. At 11 at night.
Wait.
If I can electrify the fences, those damn things will rot.
I need to see what happened.
So many mistakes.
good people.
Something.
I can't believe so
the
many
chopper.
Are gone.
Is it operational?
My health bar is being burnt.
I don't know.
Chopper?
I can't believe so many.
Hey, you wanna upgrade my paralyzing katana for me? Like, drop it right here. I upgraded my inventory, so now I can hold more weapons.
You helped me commemorate those who did. Sure. I think up. Which is better, Pride or Shock Rifle? Okay, because I'm just gonna have one of each gun equipped. Hoogan pistol, Hoogan shotgun, M72, rocket launcher, Pride auto rifle, Chinese war sword. Called Before You Buy Dead Island 2.
I want to be immune doesn't mean that we're leaving.
A sick in the trailer that came out 2 days ago.
News.
Does your storage have infinite space? I hope I don't work tomorrow. Is my girlfriend that I or for some reason when she told me what my schedule was, she never was. I'm hoping it's not tomorrow.
You need this more than I do. Again, thank you.
enough to play for the entirety of Sonic Frontier. I have to. Also the original. Most games on the DS. That's just the one game that I grew up with. About to shoot a rocket down there. I know. Chapter 11. Oh shit, 2 chapters left. Hey, shoot that door. Oh hey, I'm getting shot.
I need to find another way in.
Come back over here for a second. I'll show you something. Oh, I see a mod. Devastating. Devastating.
Okay, stay still.
Oh, that was a barrel. I thought it was a zombie because I heard zombie. No, I swear to God, I thought it was a zombie. No, I swear to God. Fuck.
We crashed and those things were all around us.
Well, then how did you get here? Did he bring you?
What? Fuck no. That bastard doesn't think about anyone but himself. He was halfway here before I even got out of the wreckage. He shot the other pilot, left him behind to distract the infected. I barely made it. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him. Understand? Kill him.
Just the loading screen.
Ah.
getting close.
Fried rifle.
You fucked us all!
You killed Hardy!
Oh, please. You're worried about that fucking idiot? Jesus Christ. Listen, it's better him than you. Am I right?
Did you think I'd just forget what you did to me on that ship?
Take a look around. Do you really think this shit is gonna sort itself out? Jesus, it's all on the line, you understand? All of it!
Send in another chopper, or I'm feeding you to those things.
Another chopper? Are you fucking kidding me? You don't have a fucking clue what's really happening here, do you?
That was your last chance!
Just take a look at yourself. The rage. The fury, it's building up inside you. Yeah, it's getting harder to control, isn't it? Yeah, and worst of all, it's always there, waiting to come out. Even if you do manage to escape, then what?
How do you know about that?
Harlow, it's the same as you. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah. She went to the quarantine zone. Was planning on using a boat to We caught her. She's trying to steal a bunch of data from the lab. Fucking bitch. Yeah, she really thought she was gonna get away with it, too.
Get away with what? She's with the WHO. She was trying to get the information for them.
The World Health Organization? Really? Look, she is nothing more than a garden variety fucking terrorist. She was gonna take the virus, and she was gonna take the vaccine, sell it to whoever backed a truckload of money up to her door.
Wait, there's a vaccine? Where is it?
She's got it. And if you want it, you're gonna have to go and get it. She's not gonna give it up willingly, though. Huh. I can guarantee you that. Yeah, it's worth a shitload of money to her. You're gonna have to kill her.
This isn't over, Serpo. Hey, I'm at the fort. It looks like a safe place to hide out. So, come on over.
I'm going to take a piss.
Okay, look. Do we have a plan? Or are we just wading right into this shit, sight unseen? Okay, look. Do we have a plan? Or are we just wading right into this shit, sight unseen?
Let's go!
Fuck it. How much worse can the quarantine zone be than this shit?
Alright, I can't take Serpo with me, so you're just gonna have to watch him.
Fuck it. How much worse can the quarantine zone be than this shit?
I grabbed some cheese as well.
Once we get that boat, all this other shit will sort itself out.
Oh, did I send you a picture of those little pizzas I made? Dude, you know how usually when I make homemade pizza, it comes out as fucking shit? Those were literally the best ones I've ever made. Like, the bread did not come out soggy at all. And it, like, had the perfect crunch and everything.
Hey,
But tomorrow night I do have to go to bed at like 12. Or like 2. Because, I work. Of Dead Rising and Dead Island. Yeah, that's the only reason why I like Dead Rising is because the clothes customization where you can wear clothes and we'll show them in cutscenes. And then the stupid fucking weapon. equivalent. I shot a rocket at him.
I know it's here.
I need to find another way in.
Chapter 13, greater good. Oh, and another achievement unlocked. Enter the docks in the quarantine zone.
I'd have never guessed there was a shipyard here. This town is much bigger than I imagined.
Dude, I load so fucking fast. Let's head over a zombie game. Zombie on the floor. Did you want to try? I played it in a difficult by yourself. Because some of the missions, like shoot zombies. And just waddle back into a room. There's literally one hit left on the
floor. Maybe there's something inside.
What is taking them in there?
Time to die!
Oh, what the fuck? I cannot hear you. So if I am correct about this, every time I realize I've done that there, and my firearms are now level 9. It's level 10 the max. We can go down here, but we can't get back up. You just want me to set a waypoint so we can finish going down? Grenades? Holy fuck, did you see me reload that? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? I just went and repaired everything and upgraded everything. And I still have 22,000 levels. Why is there bright ass light in this tunnel? That ain't mimicking the sun at all. What the fuck?
Demon! Oh no, it stopped working.
Oh, that killed me.
All right, I'm in.
How did that not kill you?
Boy, this place looks like hell, and it's huge.
I think the sniper might be in here. There's a lot of stuff. So what are they even looking for? Oh.
Harlow, please. You don't have to do this.
I have to. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know you can do it.
I'm trying. But all this never should have happened. Help me destroy it.
Are you smiling?
Bury it. All of it. We can't let them use it anymore. We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I. Not again.
What are you saying?
They did this! The outbreak on Palani, it was them! To test their bioweapons! And the mutagen! It will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it! It will control you!
We can use the antidote!
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me! Not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into. I killed them all. We won't be able to stop it. That's why we have to destroy it before it destroys everything.
Harlow, we can control it. We can escape here and look for help.
There is no help. We can't escape. None of us can. We're too dangerous.
Why are you knocking
shit over? We can never leave this island. Ever!
Harlow, no!
Kill it! Shit, watch out! Watch out!
Okay.
Infected, watch out!
You're shooting me.
We don't
I'm
have
only
to
me.
Do this, Harlow. This is the only way. You're simply too dangerous. This is why I can't let you leave. Kill him!
I just want to go home!
This isn't about you and me! It's
about
what them!
More?
I see one! Holy shit! If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it free!
Oh no! Oh no! She's gonna turn into one of those freaks! Look at yourself! You're a monster!
And what does it make you?
Oh,
nothing in touch.
I have no choice. This is the only way. I have to take the mutagen. Just how much of it did she take? Just one shot. Just one. Otherwise, I'll never stop her. I've controlled it so far. Harlow is wrong.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
I'm sorry, Harlow.
All right. Time to look for that cutter.
Back up the elevator? No, but in all honesty, it would be nice if like every single person
behind you!
Alright, Jack's on board. How do I get over here? I can't go through this door.
Thank you.
out the door right here as well if you can go this one. Stupid.
It has to be.
I told you this was the way, didn't I? You killed Harlow, right? Now, are you positive she's dead?
She told me the truth, Serpo. All of it.
What did you expect? That we tested in London or New York? Come on. Don't be naive. We had to get information, data, about how the virus mutates, how it evolves. If it's possible to control it. We can only do so much of that in the lab.
You're out of your mind!
We can discuss the morality of the situation later. For now, I have a ship and a medical team standing by. All of their equipment is state-of-the-art. And once we're on board, you have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
I already found the cutter!
I know you I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
Fuck off, Serpo!
You'll see.
Thank you for coming back for us.
So,
I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc.
It only took six parts.
Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serpo. Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
Coast of a distant island.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over.
life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues.
They said it was a monsoon.
Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
Also, Horatel, one
on my zombie train, all aboard, kill abroad, leave a bloody, show the stain, won't play game.
Guys, well, we finished Dead Island Riptide after 766 fucking days.
Yeah.
Only 6 parts, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed.
Bangs, I'll see you
all in Dead Island 2.